So here we are provided with few questions. The first one is telling that in the year 1928, there was a scientist.